A traveling Van Gogh art exhibit is here in Tulsa for the first time. 3D paintings and 360-degree projection technology put art enthusiasts in the middle of Van Gogh's creations. The award-winning exhibit opened yesterday at Fox 4 Theater near 51st and Harvard and is here to stay for several months. The exhibit is open to the public Thursdays through Mondays through early 2024. You can go to newson6.com to find more information about the exhibit and a link to buy tickets.